Hi guys, my name is Jazz and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, I discuss everything fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. Today I have a new in collective haul. I've been shopping. It is what it is. I've been shopping, but I have some things from OtherStories, a few things from Zara, the Frankie Shop. So if you want to see what I've gotten in, stay tuned. I'm just not even going to wait. I'm just going to get right into it. So first, I'm going to show you guys what I got from OtherStories. You guys know I love OtherStories. I just feel like they have just great, like, one-of-a-kind pieces that, you know, you might not see in your H&Ms or Zara's. It costs a little bit more, but usually the quality is worth it. So the first thing I got was this top. So I love this top. It comes in this color and it also comes in black, but it's like very stretchy and tight, but it has like this cinching here that you guys can see that like it crosses over. It gives, you know, a little bit of just like body. It hugs the body nice. I just was looking for, you know, some more tops. Right now, for my job, I used to wear scrubs, but now we're going back into just wearing regular things into the office. So, you know, I'm all excited about that. But I just wanted tops that I could pair with pants and that was like more of a neutral color that I can wear with denim. Here I'm wearing with pants from Zara that I will show you guys later that I just got these two and they're like really cute. But I can wear this top with jeans. It's like comfortable. It's very, very comfortable. It's, if you are a person who like sweats a lot, it might make you a little sweaty. So, but it's definitely like really cute. I love the wrap kind of like effect here that it gives. But you know, I love OtherStories. I just stand for them. Everything I usually get from them, I love. Since we're on that note and OtherStories, I'm just gonna show you guys what else I got from them. So last year, if I could find a picture, I'll put it in, but I had this sweater dress in the blue color. I loved it so much, but they had this in a pink. And I was like, ooh, let me get this. So when I saw on the website, it looked a little darker, but I'm okay with this color pink. I love it because in and outside the office, I can kind of wear it. It seems shorter than last year, unless like my butt got bigger. I don't know, but it's a little bit shorter, but I can still pair it with like high black boots, or I can kind of wear it as like almost like a longer sweater with black jeans if I want to. I can wear it with tights if I want to, and I just feel like it's just really comfortable. I love OtherStories like sweaters. They're very cute and it belts around the waist. I can take the belt off or keep it on. I like it with the belt just because it gives it some shape. Otherwise it kind of just like just hangs and I just don't really like that. But the belts that it comes with, it has like a little loop here, but it's very, very delicate, so you can't be too rough with it, otherwise it will rip. But I love this color. I have the blue from last year and this pink. You know, I just love it for color blocking purposes. And I just been liking being bright for the winter slash fall. And I love this sweater. And I think it comes in other colors too. I think it comes in cream. I'm not sure, but of course I will link it down below. In OtherStories, I'm a standard size small. Like this top, I got a small. And this sweater, because I knew since I had the other one from last year, I knew that it was going to be fit a little bit big. So I got that in a small as well. So I love that. So the next thing I got, so my favorite thing besides like, you know, just shopping in general, I love in the fall, winter, my favorite thing to get is like coats, because that's just what it's about. It's just like, you know, you might have a cute outfit on, but your jacket and your coat is like the statement piece. So if you guys are new to my channel or you are returning, you're going to see a few of these things again and like when I talk about coats for the season that I'm getting. But I figured I wanted to show you guys now because I feel like if I don't show you guys now, then the items might sell out and then you guys are going to be mad at me and I don't want anybody to be mad at me. So I got this coat from OtherStories. Oh, so heavy. Oh my gosh. So it's like a teddy Borg coat and I just love this style of coat and jacket. It just makes a statement on its own. This one is, what size did I get in this one? This one I got a size medium, just because I wanted to fit a little bit oversized and I was accounting for, you know, wearing my sweaters and things underneath it, but I do love it. I will link it if it's still available with OtherStories. It's just like the Frankie Shop, like when cute things come in the OtherStories, if you don't scoop it up like right away, it sells out. So if it's still available, of course I will link it. I'm not sure if it is because I went on the website yesterday and I didn't see it, but if it is, I will. But it's like a teddy Borg coat. It has like these, it reminds me of like sheepskin. Like if you see it up a little bit closer, it definitely has that effect of like looking like sheep. But I love that. Like I love how neutral it is. I can wear it as my statement coat, but I can kind of wear it with anything that I want. and I just love it. You just can't have enough coats and jackets for the season, but I love this. Let me know what you guys think of this. Again, if it's available, I will link it down below. I got a size medium. So those are the things I got from OtherStories. I'll go right into what I got from Zara. Lately, you guys can let me know in the comments, but lately I haven't been finding many things from Zara. But tell me in the comments if you agree or disagree. I just feel like this season so far, like I've got a pair of boots and that's really it. And I got like these two pairs of pants that I'm about to show you guys. But otherwise, when I usually feel like I have Zara hauls, like I've been buying a bunch of stuff and then returning everything. So a lot of things haven't been working out. And I went in store the other day and I was just like, yeah, like things were like, eh. It wasn't like Zara used to be like, oh my God, I want this, this. So, you know, a few things here and there, but I got these pants. I needed some new pants. Just that fit me well in length and just like basic colors, because I just feel like I don't have many. Before the pandemic, I feel like I was all about pants, and now I just don't really have any at all, or some of the black ones I have are like peeling, you know, all that fun stuff. So I got these brown pants from Zara. These are a size medium, but they look good on the body. They're high-waisted, as you guys can see, and they're pretty long. Again, I'm 5'7", and they reach about, like I can wear it with a heel and they not be high water, but I can appreciate that they're a perfect length without me having to get them tailored, because sometimes they're too long where you have to get them tailored and it's just not fun. They crease in the middle, but I think it's a really good fit and like make my booty look good. So I'm here for it and I like them, and they're really comfortable, which I like. So a day in the office, I can kind of wear them and like, you know, have lunch and eat and still have a little bit of give in the waist without feeling like they're super tight. Because sometimes like work pants I got rid of a lot of stuff because if it just was uncomfortable, I just don't want it in my wardrobe. But these are super comfortable. I love them. The next pair of pants I got, so you guys know how I feel about my wide leg trousers that I got from Zara. Those are the pants that just keep on giving. I can wear them no matter what. I pair them throughout the season. That's probably the best Zara purchase that I've ever gotten. So I've seen this same style in a gray color from Zara, and I got these in a medium. The other ones I have are small, but sometimes, you know how with Zara, some things fit a certain way then sometimes it doesn't, you know, if the sizes fluctuate. So I got these in a medium. They're a little bit bigger in the waist, but I'm okay with that because I wanted them to be a little bit more loose fitting. But it's a wide leg trouser. I've been looking for a gray trouser, so I think this is a great basic, especially of course you can wear your neutral colors like this if you want. But I think it's a great way to kind of color block. I've been looking like for a gray pant so I can just kind of wear this with like orange and just kind of have that neutral piece that I've been looking for. So I love these. These are a size medium from Zara. They fit like oversized. It's a little bit longer so I can wear it with the heel. I definitely have to wear them with the heel, otherwise they'll be too long with a flat. But I love these. Even if you guys are doing like the chunky loafer, like this is a type of pant that'll look good with the chunky loafer. I have my other, you know, my plaid ones that you guys have seen, but even if I want to wear those with this and like a black sweater, I can do that and it's really cute. But I love these, and I might get like a pair of like black chunky loafers that'll look cute with these pants too. But I definitely needed some pants like terribly. Next, I want to show you guys what I got from the Frankie Shop. So before I show you guys what I got, I want to tell you guys like a cute little funny story. So if you guys shop on the Frankie Shop, if you go on their website, they always have such cool stuff. If you're not familiar with the Frankie Shop, of course, I'll link their website down below and check them out. But I just love how they style things. I just love their products. I just love the Frankie Shop. So anyways, I was on the website like probably like about a week and a half ago, probably 2 weeks. And I saw this coat, this orange, beautiful coat, oversized orange coat. And I was like, oh my God, that's what I've been looking for. I need it. So if you shop on the Frankie Shop, you'll notice that like whether it's a new arrival, whether it's like an old arrival, whatever, everything's always sold out. I don't know if they make limited quantities, but everything is always sold out. No matter what it is, it's sold out. So I clicked the coat. Of course, it's sold out. So of course, I put myself like on the email list to make sure that I'm notified, you know, when it comes back in stock. I'm like, okay, week goes by, don't get notified, whatever. I don't know what's going on. So I'm like, man, I really, really want this coat. Like, I really want this coat. So I was like, oh my God, forget. They have a store like in the city I'd never been. So they have a store in the city like on Stanton Street. So I was like, okay, let me call them, see if they have this coat. So I called them. They're like, oh yeah, we have it. You know, and I didn't know how small the store was. So when she said that, I was like, okay, like, let me get dressed. Let me go downtown. Let me just drive downtown real quick to see if they have it. Not her saying that it was the only one in stock, nothing, whatever. So I'm like, okay, mind you, today when I drove down there, there was so much traffic. It took me forever. And if you're not familiar, New York City, like Stanton Street, it's like a tight street. There's no parking. It's just really nothing around it shopping wise. So I get there finally. So I get there and I'm like, oh, hi. Like, do you have the holly, like oversized orange coat? So they're like, oh, yeah. Did you call? I'm like, oh, yeah, I called earlier. And she's like, oh, but did you call and place it on hold? Because somebody called and put it on hold. So I was like, no. I mean, I could have lied, but I figured I wouldn't lie. So I was like, okay, no. They're like, yeah, sorry. Somebody has it on hold. You know, at this point, sorry to that girl, but I had a little attitude because I'm like, if it was the only one, she should have told me to put it on hold, but I wasn't thinking. So fine, it's my fault. I'll take it. So I'm like, okay, whatever. Can I just see the coat and try it on just to see, like, before I get all upset and worked up, let me just see if it's even worth this, you know, being upset. So she's like, yeah, sure, you could try it on. So I get the coat and I try it on and I'm like, I'm gonna show you guys a picture of me trying it on. I'm like, this is clearly like not the same coat. Like, it was so different from the picture. The orange wasn't orange. Like, it was given, you know, more of a butternut squash kind of color. It wasn't the orange. I felt like the quality didn't look anything like the picture from the website. So I was like, you know what? Here you go. No love lost. I end up meeting the person who ended up buying the jacket. She's in love with it. I'm like, oh, yeah, girl. Huh? Yeah. But if you've never been to that store in the Frankie Shop, I was like, I didn't realize how small it was. It's such a small store. Like, it's like probably like the size like of my kitchen. It's very small. There's one mirror. So, you know, of course, when I go, it's like crowded. People are trying on things. I'm like, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Can I see? But anyways, I got some other stuff. Didn't get their orange coat, which ended up being a disappointment. But I got some cute other things that I'm going to show you guys. So the store, I felt like I was going to make this trip purposeful no matter what happened. I was like, you know what? I don't care. I'm going to get something regardless. So I got this cute cropped sweater that kind of has like an oversized like shoulder. You know, I love crop things. I love this. The quality is great. The color is neutral. I know right here it looks a bright, but I'll show you of course how it looks on. But I love this. So I love this turtleneck sweater. I just love crop cable sweaters, and the quality is really, really good. I got this in a size medium. And I was happy with this purchase despite everything that happened in the store that day. But I love this. So I got this. And I also got, I've been looking for, it seems to be like an issue for me. I was having trouble finding a great pair of like faux leather shorts that are appropriate as far as the length on me, not super tight. For some reason, I just couldn't find any that has like a great quality faux leather. So I did see these in the Frankie Shop and I love. So these are a quilted faux leather short. The length is perfect on me. The waist cinches and I can tie it to make it tighter, which I don't need to. But I know right now, of course it's November, but we're kind of like in that borderline weather. It hasn't been super cold in New York City so far, but I love this because even if I want to pair with like Gucci tights or with the boots, it's like cute and they're comfortable enough and the quality is there and they're like, I think for me, the most important thing is the length. Like, my legs are pretty muscular and like, I just feel like everything, even if it's like short, it ends up being like super like tight on me. So I love that these are looser and I just love the quality and it's cute. So I'm here for the two things that I got. Sorry to that jacket. I don't know what happened with that, but I just figured, I was like, you know what? I'm going to tell them what happened. But just beware, if you go to the New York City Stanton Street Frankie Shop, it is small. And if you're calling about something, make sure to put it on hold. Otherwise, somebody will swipe it because that's how fast things sell out there. I still can't get over that. But anyways, the last thing that I got, again, you're going to see, you guys who are my OG followers, you're going to see this coat again. Oh my God, I almost messed up my sweater. But I saw this coat on River Island and I was like, I need it. So I told you I just love coats. Like, and again, you're gonna see this multiple times, but I love this. Like, are you kidding? Are you freaking kidding? From River Island, like checker, Borg, oversized. It's just perfect. Like, I love it so much. Like, I haven't shopped on actually like a River Island in like a few years. Like, but when I saw this, I was like, oh no, it's mine. And like, as soon as I took it out the packaging, I'm like, yep, it's mine. It's everything that you will want for fall and winter when it comes to like a coat. The fit is perfectly oversized. I got a size small because I didn't want it to be so big where it just looked a little sloppy. But it has the black and white checkers. It's pretty long. It comes down to my ankles. But I love this because I just wear this and I'm just like making a statement. And like, let me know what you guys think. Like, I'm going to do must-have coats for fall and winter. But I just love this. Like, I'm obsessed with this. Like, obsessed. Like, I just love it. Love it. Let me know what you guys think of this and everything that I got in the comments. Hope you liked my Frankie Shop story. I was like, sometimes when you see things online and you see them in person, it reminds me of that time of like what you thought it was going to be and what you got instead. But, you know, I did get some cute things. So shout out to the Frankie Shop and shout out to the girl still. I forgot her name, the sales associate who helped me. She ended up being really nice, even though I was like a little like tootie because like somebody tried to swipe the coat that I thought I wanted. But it's okay. But be sure to like this video. Let me know what your favorite piece was in the comments. Subscribe if you haven't. Until next time, guys, be safe and be well. Bye.